And charged with sexual battery involving three girls and a woman at Water Country USA was in a York County court this morning. Zia Ulak Fariki faces several charges. At his arraignment this morning, he required a translator because English is not his first language. When asked if he needed a court-appointed attorney, he answered through the translator, telling the judge, quote, "I am an immigrant and don't have any money." His next court date is July 17th.